Monday, June 13th. I'm Michelle.
And I'm Kayla.
This week's spotlight class is Miss Nielsen's first graders.
Thanks to all the classes for sharing this year.
Take it away, first graders.
Hi, I'm Isaac. In Miss Nielsen's class, we have been learning how to do double-digit addition and subtraction. We now know that the two bottom numbers add up to the top in the subtraction problem.
Hi, I'm Audrey. We can read chapter books now, and we're doing book reports on them. Our favorite books are Cam Jansen and the Magic Treehouse books. We're also getting lots of points on reading counts.
Hi, I'm Michael. In science, we learned all about the different habitats that animals live in. Now we're learning about many different mammals, such as giraffes, elephants, sea otters, penguins, and polar bears. Then we write in our journals about them.
We've had a really fun year in Miss Nielsen's class, but we're ready for summer vacation.
Impossible party. Wow, it was really fun.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it.
The talent show was last Friday. I hope you tuned in to watch all the awesome performances. If you didn't, here are some of the clips.
Pacific Rim's Six Animal Talent Show. We're here today to showcase some of the many talented Upper Grade students. Sit back, relax, and get ready to enjoy an awesome show.
Kid with this handsome kid, sick a cigar right from Cuba, Cuba. I just bite it, just wanna look, I don't write it. Get away your hand, they on the hand, stay on play. Give it up, Jiggy, make it feel like a foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Big Willie Styles on.
Some clips of it.
Today is Miss Billingsley's third grade play. Be sure to drop in and check it out.
Don't forget, fifth graders, today is the yearbook signing. This is your chance to get all your friends' signatures.
Today is the fifth grade first staff soccer game out in the field. Do you think fifth graders are going to win?
Duh.
Fifth graders, go fifth graders.
Tomorrow is fifth grade's extreme fun.
Yay!
Yay!
Be sure to wear old clothes or a swimsuit. And remember to bring a towel because you're going to get slimed.
I'm going to slime you.
No, I'm going to slime you.
I'm going to slime you.
We'll both slime each other.
Okay.
Bye. Bye. Hi again. This Wednesday is full of lots of fun stuff. First, the fifth graders are playing the staff in a game of basketball on the playground. Go fifth grade!
Then, after school, at 3:30, the fifth graders are going to their promotion ceremony to get promoted. I can't wait to go to middle school.
Wow, Wednesday sure is fun.
Thursday is the last day of school. Only 4 days left until summer vacation.
Yay!
Also, Thursday, the fifth graders have a softball game against the teachers and parents.
Go fifth graders.
Ow.
Hope you enjoy your last day of fun.
Bye.